Hello and welcome to BusyWorksBeats.com. Today we continue the hip hop series right here at premium.busyworksbeats.com. Today we're going to focus on Drake and 21 Savage. They're coming out with a new album called, apparently called, Her Loss. And you already know Drake versus 21 Savage is going up. You will get these project files, so no worries if you get lost. Just go to busyworksbeats.com/FL Studio. I'll leave a link below just in case, so you don't get lost. Okay, without further ado, we need a dope sample. So I found this guy off of waves.com. His name is Cold Illumination. Crazy. My mind was blown. Okay, so these are royalty-free, his royalty-free pack called From Angels to Demons. So let's start with some dope vocal material and then we'll build around it. So these are labeled by the song. So this is called Can't Stay With You. So let's hit option or Alt and then click. Okay, I like that. This is very R&B with those strings. I like this because it's darker. Okay, let's drag that in. We're at 120 BPM, so it labels it on the actual sample. Let's just drag it, change the BPM to 120, drag the sample in because I want a time stretch. Okay, so let's go here, make sure we go to channel settings, mode, go to stretch mode. So now when I change the tempo, we get it locks in. So go to song mode, hit play, hit start. Okay, let's switch this up. So now I'm gonna go into my brain and get really weird with you guys, okay? So now we're gonna right click and open in Fruity Slicer. We're gonna slice it by the beat. I like to switch it up. I'll go back and use the original sample, but I like to switch it up. So I like to start with weirdness first and then go back to the original. Okay, so now it slices it up into pieces. Okay, so I'm gonna mess with the attack time to get rid of those clicks and then mess with the time stretch knob. So now it kind of sounds kind of slurred. I'm also gonna pitch it up 300 cents. I like pitching up or down 300. That'd be crazy if that was longer. Okay, so I like that kind of combo. So I'm just gonna play random. There's no right or wrong. I'm just playing chops. One, two. I forgot we had the original. Let's mute that. Okay, let's do this again. As long as you have it resolving. So this is the first part. Okay, one, two, three, four. Do, 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 do. Okay, so it needs to end at the end. It needs to be like, it needs to change up. So I'll just draw it in manually. So I'll hit Control Q to quantize. So I don't like how this, like, the sample runs out of time. So we need something to go right here. That's. I might use that bounce, do, do, do. Maybe leave that one little step as like a gap for the drums. We'll see. If it interferes with our drums, we'll go back and fix that. So all I'm doing is just changing the rhythm of these three notes here. Now at the end, remember these chops last for a beat. So they're only gonna go for one, two, three, four of these vertical bars, those little blocks. So it ends at that, at this part it ends. So we need to fill it in. That was kind of cool. So Elsa. So I think he's saying, Elsa, she's an angel. Okay, so let's make sure that loops. Also, I'm gonna hit Alt, left click to restore the volume so it's not this up and down bounce. Now we can go to the actual sample, go back in the Fruity Slicer, start messing with stuff, like the pitch. But I like it. Let's just pull up the attack. Okay, yeah, I like that loop. Okay, let's make it dark. Let's send this to the mixer, hit Control L. I like to load up direct reverb on this sample because it's vocal. So let's load up Valhalla Shimmer and mess with this. It has a pitch shift function, which creates that haunted vibe. It's a little long, let's pull it down the size, cut out the lows. Pull down the mix level a little bit. Okay, so now it feels big. Let's turn it up. Okay, and then we can have a break in the song where it plays the original. But I'm gonna pitch this up. Remember, we pitched the sample up 300 cents, so I need to go here and pitch this up 300 just so it matches. So this could be like a break in the song. Maybe have two more bars. One, two, three, four. You know, have like a cutoff at the end. One, two. Okay, so we're probably gonna swap that out for some kind of DJ effect. Like, something like that. Okay, let's find some drums. Let's go to Lunch 77's drum kits, the goat of all drum kits. Shout out to Lunch 77 real quick. Let's see what kind of drums that we want. Let's try some. I forget who I used for the 21 Savage drums. Darn it, who did I use? It wasn't the Metro kit, it was somebody else's kit. I'm forgetting off the top of my head who that was. Let's just click on random kits. I forgot who I used for the other one. Let's do Travis Scott kit. It's a little hard to hear the 808s. So I need to hear 808s in context. Darn, whose kit did I use the one time? Maybe it was Metro's kit. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe it was Metro's kit. Let's find Metro's kit. And maybe it was his kit. Oh yeah, it was his kit. I remember. Never mind. Okay, I stand corrected. It was Metro's kit. Okay. Let's use the 808 from bank account. All right, so I'm gonna grab sounds in context. I like to listen to the track and match the snare. It's a cool little bouncy snare. So we can crank up the BPM, don't worry about that. Let's go to open hi-hats. Let's use this one. Let's find a nice punchy kick. Nice punchy kick. Okay, let's find our closed hi-hat. Okay. So kick, hi-hat, 808 snare, that's all we need. Highlight all these, hit Control L. We can always add more sounds. Let's start with the hi-hat rhythm. It's gonna be really simple. So just right click, fill each two steps. And I like to make mine long just in case I want change up. So let's make it like this. Go to song mode and add this in. Bar, okay. So remember we're at a slow BPM. Looks like I'm one bar short. This. One, two, three, but Allison. You could make change ups if you wanted to be outside, she's an angel. So let's do this. Let's make this unique. And this one I wanted to actually say. Now remember, it's time stretched, so it's still going to sound distorted because it's time stretched. But let's do outside, she's an angel. Oh, you know what? I forgot. Never mind. That will take time for that part of the sample to develop. So let's just leave it as is. Forget what I just was trying to do. because it doesn't start on the downbeat. Okay. So one, two. So let's start with, let's go to a new pattern because I wanted to start with softer snares and then get into the harder ones. So let's do one, two. Let's turn this up. Okay. Now pattern five is gonna have the harder snare. Okay, now here I want bouncy snares. One, two, three, four. Actually, one, two, three, four. Yeah, one, two, three, four. So tap, tap. Okay, very simple. So we're not even at the instrument part yet. We still need to work on the kick in the 808. Let's add the kick in here. Now this kick is kind of drowned. So now you have to determine the bounce. So it's. So boom, to boom, 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 boom. So boom, boom, two, three, boom. Let's add some open hi-hats in here. So one, two, three, four. Let's turn the open hi-hat down a little bit. Now what I might do, let's get a little, I really wanted to say, outside she's an angel. I want to do like phrase sampling. So I'm gonna do the hard work here. Let's edit pattern two. Let's clone the Fruity Slicer. And then we're gonna put it in non-time stretch, but same pitch, just no time stretch. So this way we can actually get that phrase. Outside she's an angel. I'll try to chop it up like that because I really want that pronounced. Okay. Let's find the chops where they're looking. It chopped different, so the markers aren't going to be the same as the other one. Oh, here it is. Okay, so loop this, hit control, loop this, go to pattern mode. So it needs to go, outside she's an angel. Hopefully that fits. Hopefully that lines up with the pattern. There we go. Let's go. Now we're cooking. Okay, we need a gritty bass. I can't even hear the 808. That's not an 808. Where's our 808? Where it at? Again, you will get the project file, so don't worry about all this. Oh, I didn't pick an 808. I don't think this 808's hard enough. Here's my 808. So this 808 is more of a kick than it is a tonal 808. It's more for the transient energy. Shout out to Cold Illumination on this one. Choking up in tears. What is it? I like this 808 too. More of a Reese 808. Hit control L, send it to the mixer. It's hard to hear the 808 because the samples are so upfront. I might change the kick pattern. Get rid of that boom boom. Get rid of that boom boom room. Yeah, it's made little slower, so I might use the 808 to fill in the gaps. Like, do, do, do. Let's turn the sample down just for the time being. So I'm just going to play random notes, and we're just going to make it sound cool. I'm not worrying about if I'm in key, out of key. I could care less. Okay, so we have a lot of notes going on. Let's go inside, hit Control Q. I like to pull it up an octave so I can actually hear the tone. Let's pull these down a half step, hit shift down. So whenever I have like multiple notes I need to edit, I'll hit control on the entire note and then hit shift down as an entire note. Da, 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 da. Me done. Okay. I hit the most random notes here. Hit control down, pull it back down. Now the difference between 808s, you can have it tonally matched in the higher octave, but when you lowered it an octave, it could sound like it's in a different tone. So 808s, just because you're tuning it doesn't mean it's perfectly sounds like that note. I might distort this 808 a little heavy. Turn up the sample. So now we have a format. Then we'll have the 808 drop. Boom, 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 boom. Back into it. Okay, let's start formatting. Now we don't need many instruments on this track. It's kind of done. I'm just going to add little synthesizer stuff in the back. Let's experiment with the tempo. I like this tempo. I feel like if it gets any faster, it's gonna sound too fast. Record like little ideas. Not this is not a real recording, it's just a demo. Yeah, I got everything from the minute to the running rain in a building with a lot of change. 21 and not the name. How you supposed to build a joint growing up? How you supposed to die when you ain't going up? We was one and no. Then we're gonna switch to 21 Savage. Man, you know we from the east of land. again, we're mumbled just to get the cadence. Let's go all the way back to make sure all this stuff flows right. Yeah, I got everything. From the planet to the burning rain. In a building with a lot of change. 21 and not the name. How you supposed to grow up? You ain't growing up. How you supposed to die when you ain't growing up? We was one and no, down at this door. Down at this door. Feel like here we go. Oh, oh, oh.
I feel like
we don't need 21 Savage. All we need is like a bass for this part. I'm 21, I need to add. All the evil things she's tried. Man, you know we from the East Atlanta, Charlotte represent. On it, we ain't started gang crimes at the dinner. We was in the trenches, yeah, we was in the epicenter. Down is from the road, all I know is people spinning. Bink is selfish, I don't need to go the last cheat. Been from Tofu, she in my mind philosophy.
That sample goes hard, let's go. Got the cheat.
Careful, don't do me. On the streets. Been from bit the bins, I've been throwing so cheap. Been the bit, had seen, see something. Big had been right, been something on this thing. Big had no two things. We was down in the street. 21 that came us with us, realest, huh?
Let's go, we got this on lock. Let's go.
On the illest, on the realest, huh?
Pull up that Reese bass. Let's use the Moog.
From the planet to the burning rain.
Let's go to modulation effects. And add delay, chorus,
change.
Add unison.
Turn
it up like four voices.
You ain't growing up. How you supposed to die when you ain't growing up? We was one and no. Done it and it's dope. Done it and it's dope. Oh, like here we go. Oh, oh, oh.
Kyrian. Okay, so I have unison on, I have the chorus effect on, detune that a little bit, and glide is on, so we got that. So now I'm just going to play an improv for this small section right here. Nothing mandatory, it's just more so taste. Okay, let's record. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, oh, oh.
Kind of messed up at the end because I wasn't ready. Okay, let's hit control down.
Whoa.
It kind of clashes, so I need to figure out.
Whoa.
This has like bass in it, so
whoa.
I have to determine, is it more important to hear bass or cut? Because what we would have to do is cut out the bass in this sample. And is it, do we want to sacrifice the actual tone of the sample to add this little arbitrary bass?
Whoa.
Kind of cool. High cut. Let's hear it without the cut.
Whoa.
I feel like we need that low end of the vocal, so I'm not going to sacrifice the low end of the vocal for that, but that's an optional bass.
Whoa.
I'm going to move my vocals out the way. At this point, you're just leveling out the sounds. Bass could be a little bit louder.
I'll play it twice through just so we can have the final playback. Files. This is just part one. Maybe we'll do like a part two because this was fun. Thank you guys. It's Game from BusyWorksBeats.com. If you want to learn how to make beats like the pros, go to premium.busyworksbeats.com. For these project files, go to BusyWorksBeats.com/FL Studio. Peace out, guys.